breaking into the geothermal plant base. Your operation this time is to destroy the enemy's geothermal plant. It is a difficult task because this base is completely covered by a dome-shaped wall made of heavy resistant material. Bombing it directly will not be effective. We will first break into the base through a heat release vent, and then destroy their central cooling unit in order to stop the base from functioning. The heat release vent is closed at the moment, but our ground unit is scheduled to enter the base secretly and open it. We plan to open the vent at precisely 1500 hours. The time window is very small in this operation. We can only keep the vent open for 90 seconds. A hit and breakaway operation with lightning speed must be employed. Target: the enemy's geothermal plant base. Watch the clock and don't waste a second.